God to get the spiritual blessings, what we have to do it. We have to accept this powerful name of Jesus Christ wherever you are. Praise the Lord. The people are here. The people are walking here. Only one thing I want to declare to every people. Our life is secure in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Our life is secure in the hands of the Lord. If anybody is believing that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, there are five things that are happening in your life. Number one, each and every people will be getting a name that is called the children of God. The second thing, when you are believing that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, according to the Bible, we are seated in the heaven. We are sitting in the heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Brother, each and every people, this is a golden chance which our God is granting to everybody. Before your death, this Jesus Christ is a mighty Lord. Praise the Lord. All the ladies and gentlemen, God bless you. Come on. Those who are walking here, when we are reading in the Old Testament of Bible, all the children of Israel, they could receive, they were getting the protection from the mighty head of the Heavenly Father. God bless you.
No, I haven't retired yet, but I...
Come to church, okay? You have a second, second prayer. You have a prayer request, second prayer.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So, according to the Bible, all the people are walking.
I know what I'm saying. I mean, this is a good one, so I know everything.
In Jesus' name. Each and every people are getting a glorious life. According to the Bible, Bible says we are sanctified. We are sanctified. We are redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ. Sanctification and redemption are happening by the blood of Jesus Christ. According to the Bible, all the people are walking here. Your name is written in the heaven.
Come and sing a song. We are looking for a worship team.
Praise the Lord. All the ladies and gentlemen, Bible says we are sanctified and redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ. Today and tomorrow. Come on. Everybody, will get high. Then what is our hope? Our hope should be in the eternal life in crisis. Praise the Lord. I am so much excited to preach the gospel here. When I am preaching the gospel, I know in Jesus Christ, each and every people, it will be granting automatically your position in the heaven. That just means each and every people are in the family of the Lord in Christ Jesus. Praise the Lord. This is what Bible said. Book of Isaiah, chapter 1. Chapter 16, verse 1. Bible says to everyone, your eyes and shine, for the glory of the Lord has come upon you. Bible is saying to everyone, each and every people, you should come to know the power and the glory of the Lord. This is the will of the Heavenly Father towards you and me today. Another thing, if we are the children of God, according to the Bible, the wicked one cannot touch your body. What is the meaning of the wicked one? Praise the Lord. What kind of demonic activities? What kind of satanic activities? What kind of sickness which you are suffering in your life and in your body as well? Bible says, our God declare the deliverance and healing in your body. Praise the Lord. Everybody, this is the time you receive this powerful God is your Lord and Savior today. Before I finish this session, I want to say one thing to every people. According to the Bible, praise the Lord, the goodness and mercy will be following you wherever you are walking. Bible says the goodness and mercy will be following you until the day of your death. Praise the Lord. So that, I want to encourage to all the people, Jesus Christ is the only one Lord in this world. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. In Jesus Christ, there is salvation. In Jesus Christ, there is life everlasting. In Jesus Christ, there is forgiveness of your sins. In Jesus Christ, there is a glorious life wherever you are. God bless you, everybody. Thank you very much. Those are watching here, coming. Those are walking here, let our God bless you more and more. Thank you very much, okay? Share this gospel, okay? God bless you. Thank you very much.